that song I wrote my friend, Mr. Daryl Burgess. And when we wrote it, we had all you beautiful Southern belles, all you beautiful women out here, we had y'all in mind. Such a persuasive fellow, because I didn't get it at first when he said, "Hey man, we need to write this song." He spent about all the time. And he's a persuasive guy, that's how he talks. But if you heard somebody talk like that, would you be persuaded to listen to you? I was. So I love you, Daryl Burgess, you're a good man. This is called Wild Roses, and this is for all you beautiful women out there.